What is amphibian? Short answer. Amphibians are a class of cold-blooded vertebrates that live part of their lives in water and part on land. They typically have smooth, moist skin, lay eggs without shells in water, and undergo metamorphosis from a larval stage to an adult stage. Examples of amphibians include frogs, toads, salamanders, and newts. Due to their sensitivity to environmental changes, amphibians are considered to be important indicators of the health of ecosystems.